pointed out that textile is going to be taken up on the meeting of the 3rd of June. But there have been a lot of reports which seem to suggest the logic of applying 18% GST on branded apparel. So has anything been decided on branded apparel or not?
Because we haven't decided anything in the textile chain at all, not so far.
So nothing
so
on
the entire wool, silk, polyester, man-made textile, right from fiber till apparel or made-ups, we have not yet decided.
So there is no decision that's been taken on apparel?
There is no decision on textile at all.
Because there were reports which seemed to suggest that branded apparel was coming under the 18% slab, which disappointed a lot of people.
Those are wrong reports, no.
Wrong reports. Important clarification, they're coming in from the Revenue Secretary. Branded apparel, no decision has been taken yet for the entire value chain of the textile segment. That will be taken up on the 3rd of June when the GST Council meets. So that 18% number that's been doing the rounds on branded apparel, that decision, sir, you're clarifying, has not been taken.
Yes.